see God has a plan. He knows how to set a man up against what he can withstand. You see, God is light, so that means this earthly fight is already won. So when all is said and done, just know the one who set you free was the Father, the Holy Spirit, and God's Son.
God's Son.
I hate to call this a rerun, but what's done is done and can't be undone.
Nope.
But what you create isn't up for debate, because God gave you the ability to make this music. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
You know that's right. And that includes everything in between that got us all through it. And yes, I can prove it. You see, where the sun sets free is free indeed.
Mm-hmm.
So don't stand there with a sad look on your face looking all displeased. And more importantly, don't let the devil be the one who misleads. Oh yes, Lord, please fill me up with your Holy Spirit. All the way up, dear God, so I can really freaking
fill me up.
Anyway, I'm not here to play. Because as you know, like it says in Psalm 23, though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death,
I will fear no evil.
For your rod and your staff, yes,
to comfort me.
It is true that I was once blind, but
now I can see.
And everyone else can see, yeah. Everyone else can see.
Yeah, they can see.
The Lord God, he set me free.
He set me free.
No fire and damnation and hell down under. Yes, God set me free.
He set me free,
set
indeed.
Set me free, indeed.
Yes,
I'm
Lord.
I'm redeemed, indeed. Indeed.
Indeed. Thank you, Lord.
God, thank you, Father God. In Jesus' name I say amen.
And amen. Praise him.
Just as Satan fell from heaven once as Lucifer, until his head got inflamed, I'll be the one proclaiming the Lord has my back, and calls the shots, meanwhile your sin will remain, and be what's to blame.
Yeah, what's to blame?
Be what's to blame. And anyway, let me leave you with this. You see, Jesus took nails in his feet and his wrists, so that one day our lives of heaven would take heavenly twists.
Yeah.
The problem with you is you're still playing with sin, and acting like it's all good and cool, but God, the Father, is the last being you just dissed. I guess that's something you surely missed.
You missed.
That's a shame. Just like that. Call it like it is. You know the sin is of the devil and is to be blamed. Oh, shame, shame, shame.
And shame.
Yeah, shame. Yeah, word of me, God Almighty. Yeah, you set me free.
You set me free.
I'll live this life. His will for my life. Yes, this will.
His life. My life.
For my life. And I know this indeed. Amen and amen. Hallelujah. Praise God.
Praise him.
You know that's right.
Thank you, Father.
Come on, somebody.